Cawder Ghyll, near Skipton. It's a championship trail. That's Malcolm Cockin through the first section. Arthur Emsworth, Bantam, is on the Clubman route. Richard Thorpe, James. One of the clerks of the course, Andrew Scott, Cub. Another clubman rider, Richard T. Bainbridge, Tiger Cub. Graham Wilkinson, Triumph Twin. Ian Wilson, Cub Special, homemade frame. Malcolm Ellis, another Cub Special. Dave Emmett, pre-unit, Triumph Twin. Mick Grant, Drayton Bantam.
Slowly. Just got another couple of months of this physio and rehab.
Yeah. John Patefield, Triumph Twin. John Maxfield, Cub.
Cool, Barry. Max.
Gary Mitchell, Ariel. Frank McMullen, Cub, on the Clubman route. There's Robert Lowther. No, sorry, Robert Moore, Evo Cub. Is Robert Lowther, Tiger Cub. Five there for Robert. Frank McMullen, Tiger Cub. Frank's on the Clubman route. Mick Clark. Triumph Twin. Bob Forrest, B40, Clubman rider. Andrew Webby. Gary Mitchell, Aerial. Clubman rider, Bernard Whittaker. Chris Haig, Velocet. Colin Benson, Tri-Enfield, Triumph Twin in Enfield frame. Five there for Colin. John Greenbank, Tiger Cub. John Maxfield, Cub. Andrew Dean, another Cub rider. Alan Mills, Bantam. Malt Cochin, Francis Barnett. Gary Marshall, Triumph Twin. Steve Culf, C15. Graham Atkinson, Bantam. Mike Rapley, James, John Feather, Ariel. B40 rider here, John Wilson. Steve Thomas, Bantam.